Hello everyone and welcome to the bonus lesson. In this video we are going to show you how to set the memory of StrategyQuant so it would work without any problem. I guess most of you have a little bit less powerful or regular computers, and that's why we decided to make this video where we are going to show you how to set the memory so the software would work properly. So let's directly check the settings and what parameters you should choose. So for the memory setting, just click right top corner on the setting symbol and then on configuration. Then click on the memory bookmark. We recommend to set the collector to a default. In the default setting, the StrategyQuant sets the memory automatically, but this parameter is not optimal in every case, and for less powerful computers, we recommend to set this value manually. For computers with 8 gigabytes of RAM, we recommend to set maximally 2 gigabytes of memory. For those who has less memory, for example 6 or 4 gigabytes, we recommend to set maximally 1 gigabyte of the memory. It's because the StrategyQuant is going to use more data, and in case we would have more strategies in the data bank, the computer would possibly get overloaded and the StrategyQuant would restart itself, or it would just get into the irregular modes when the application is not responding, for example, and so on. So to prevent these situations, set the memory this way. For those of you who has personal computers with at least 16 gigabytes of RAM and more, we recommend the default setting, which will automatically set the memory. I use this configuration for this computer, where two instances are running right now and everything is running without any problem. To save the memory setting, it is necessary to click on the save button and restart the application. Right after the restart, the software will work with the memory that we set before. Now we are going to show you how to limit the strategy amount in the data bank. The memory usage is directly related to strategies in the data bank because the strategies are stored right in the memory. And that's the reason why it is necessary to limit the number of the strategies in the data bank. In case you have 4 gigabytes of RAM, set this value to 500, and you can also mark the option that the strategy creating will turn off when this value in data bank is reached. In case you have 8 gigabytes of RAM, set there 1000 strategies. So if you have the less powerful computers, you will generate the packs more than one time, but it doesn't matter at all. The important thing is that the software will work properly. And that's all about the memory settings. There are more options to avoid possible struggles because, as I already mentioned, the StrategyQuant is a little bit more demanding when it comes to memory. So sometimes it is needed to change the default settings. And with this, the whole sound lesson of this workshop is completed. I hope you enjoyed it and see you very soon.